today's video, I'm going to share a trick using which anyone can make a quick estimate of how much it would cost to paint their room, including the labor cost. Now, when it comes to estimating the cost of paint for a room, it's important to note two things. First, the area of the wall. Second, area of openings in the wall like door and windows. Now, once we are able to do these type of calculation, we can estimate the cost to paint for any room. Let's consider that this is the room we want to paint. It has only one door and one window. Dimensions of the room are 12 feet in length, 10 feet in breadth, and 10 feet in height. There are total 5 faces of this room where we would like to apply the paint. But face 1, which is the front face of the house, has 2 openings in the form of door and window. Let's say that the size of door we have is 3 feet wide and 7 feet high. Size of the window, let's say, is 4 feet wide and 4 feet in height. After we deduct the size of door and window from the area of face 1, we get 83 square feet as the area. To calculate the area of other 4 sides is simple. Area of face 2 and 3 would be 10 by 10, which is 100 square feet. Area of 4 would be 12 feet by 10 feet, which is 120 square feet. Area of 5, which is our ceiling, would be 12 feet by 10 feet, which is 120 square feet. Now, a basic understanding is cost will only or mainly depend upon the total area we would like to be painted. So let's add the total area of all the faces over which we would like the painting. It comes around 523 square feet. Now that we know the total area to paint on, we need to know what are the things, the main ingredients and the steps that leads to painting. Before we move on to that, if you find this content useful, please like the video and subscribe to the channel so that I get more reach. Now let's talk about the items required for painting one room. First item, we apply a double coat of wall putty. It is a white cement based powder made up of polymer and other minerals that make wall look smoother. It is mainly used to fill in cracks and holes in the walls and prepare an even wall surface before applying paint. Let's fill in the sections for wall putty. We know the unit rate for the decent quality of wall putty, and it comes around 30 rupees for 1 kg of wall putty, which would cover approximate 15 square feet of the area. So for 523 square feet, we need to buy 35 kgs. So the total cost of that would come around 1046 rupees. Second item to know is after we apply the double coat of wall putty, we need one coat of primer. This is basically used so that it can make our paint last longer. It's a good adhesive. Calculation for the primer is similar to that of putty. We know the total area. We know that 1 liter of primer can cover up to 130 square feet of the area. From that, we can calculate the quantity of primer required for 523 square feet. That comes around 4 liter. And after multiplying the unit rate, we get the total cost of around 603 rupees. Third and the final item is the double coat of paint. And similar to putty and primer, once we know that 1 liter of paint would cover around 100 square feet of area and it costs per liter, we can find that the total cost of paint for 523 square feet would come around 1046 rupees. Now the final item, which is to find the labor cost for a double coat of wall putty, 1 coat of primer and 2 coat of paint. Honestly, the labor cost will differ from location to location, and it will be cheaper in remote areas and will be costly in urban places. It's best to contact few vendors in your area and ask them for the quotes. For our calculation, let's consider the cost of around 15 rupees per square feet. And with that unit rate, our labor cost comes around 7845 rupees. And our total cost to paint for 523 square feet of area comes around 10,540 rupees. Important thing to note here is that the labor cost does not include the material which an owner would have to provide, like brush, roller, or the blade used for putty. Also, the calculations we have done is for painting the inner side of the room only. If we need to calculate the cost to paint the exterior side, we do the same steps as we did in this tutorial. So if you have any questions about this video, please let me know in the comment section. Thanks, bye.